I came to.
Okay.
The cat's up on lane 49. To me, these lanes are, the heads are fine, the back ends are very dry. And the last shot might have just been a result of missing my target way right and not throwing it with enough speed because everything has been biting. I'm gonna go to the fusion, which is my weakest ball, and kind of straighten it up a little bit and see what happens.
Beats 7 open.
Student to our left, trying to learn the game. Two frames, I got last game beat. Turn the music off too. Good cover. Turn the music off completely, finally.
That would be nice. That lead probably wanted. Thank you.
Weird, but I'll take it.
I think we just
suffer. But right now, you know, you have a decent game.
That slug feels comfortable. I'm just not thrilled about that.
Thank you.
Yuck.
I need the banks of pins, but I haven't
double,
seen
you
it.
Haven't. Really a fluke, or do I really know what I'm doing? Right now, I don't know what I'm doing.
Thank you.
frames, and I believe that's your first double today.
I can't believe I've been dicking around with these new thumb rolls. I don't know why. They don't feel wrong. They feel fine. Can't throw the ball.
Figures. Solid 7.
Make me strike out.
Of course,
to tie.
Right. I just noticed that.
Greg, what's up with these lanes? We're over here bowling like crap. I haven't seen you doing anything real good.
Oh, I'm just working on something specific.
I wish I could say that.
The cat needs 3 to tie.
2-2.
If I throw the next 3, I'm totally blaming those thumb slugs.
Good frames, but 2 bad frames. As Verlander said, pay attention to the good and not on the negative. So for 8 frames, I had a 200 game for 8 frames.
He also has an earned run average of like 7, right?
Yep, and a big bank account.
Oh my God. Phil, let's see that.
Right.
Okay,
that's the end of game 2.